with Rhiannon.
Say,
happy birthday, Rhiannon.
Happy birthday, 800 days, okay, a star, right?
Happy birthday.
Nice.
Hey, Rhiannon Cannon, banana party. Happy birthday and have a good one.
Hi, Rhiannon. I am so lucky to have you as a friend, and I hope that you have the best birthday ever. You're 21 years old now. That's old. I hope it goes really, really well, and you have a great time.
Oh, come in.
You wanted me?
Happy birthday, Rhiannon.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon.
You didn't turn it on.
Hey, Rhiannon, congratulations on making it to 21. I didn't think you'd do it. I guess this means Vegas is now on the cards. Let's go. I'm sure gambling is definitely your thing. I hope you have a great day, a fantastic birthday. Celebrate it. Have lots of fun. Love you lots. Miss you, and I'll see you very soon. Have a great day, girl.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon.
Happy birthday, m'lady.
You deserve all of the happiness in the world, and please never forget that.
You're Rhiannon the Cannon, and I love you.
Bye.
Well, I enjoy getting as lit as you may want to.
Yeah.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Now wait till you get older, but the media man begs to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin, the water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Rhiannon, do you know what you have in common with my dad? Your initials, your birthday, and the fact that you're both pretty cool. Happy birthday.
You're 21. It's impressive. It's a good age. And you made it. Happy birthday. I don't know what to say. You blow my mind. All the time. You are strong. And infinitely smarter than I could ever be. I do not understand a lot of who you are. You are just amazing. I'm so lucky that we are friends. I hope your day is wonderful, fantastic, and all of the best words that I'm sure you could think of much better ones, because God knows English is bad with me. Yep. I love you. Happy birthday. Oh God, now I have to turn it off.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. You're one of the sweetest and kindest people I have ever met, and I hope your 21st birthday is amazing.
Oh, hey.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon.
Hey, Rhiannon. Just wanted to say I'm your biggest fan. You're the sweetest human being in the whole world, and I hope you have an awesome day.
Are you filming me right now?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. You're my favorite human. I love you so much. I miss you. I wish you were here in beautiful Lunenburg, Nova Scotia. Just kidding. It's cold as fuck. I don't think you want to be here. But you're 21, and that's great because it means you can drink legally in America, and so you can move to New York and become a Broadway star. I mean, if that's all you want to do. If not, you can just marry rich and live in Park Slope in Brooklyn, and you can have your, like, two little dogs and, like, maybe kids, but, like, probably not, because why would anyone want those? You can have your two little dogs and live in Park Slope in Brooklyn and marry rich, just like we always plan to do.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. You're honestly, like, one of the most wonderful people I've ever met, and I hope you have a wonderful birthday.
Hey, Rhiannon, just wanted to wish you a happy 21st birthday. Hope you have an awesome day, and I'm super excited to help you celebrate.
Rhiannon, this is my old badminton coach, and we'd just like to say happy birthday. Hey? Hey, buddy? Yeah, he's not very nice.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Oh, fuck. Rhiannon. Happy birthday to you.
Hello, this is Kyle, and this is probably take like 5 at this point, so hopefully this is the good one. But happy birthday, Rhiannon. I hope you've had a wonderful year and that everything is going great. I want to wish you all the best, as does a special guest I have here. Hello, Anthony. He's still alive. He's still around. He actually has a friend who I don't have right now. He has a friend, Antonio, who's also a sock puppet. The family's grown, but we want to wish you the happiest of birthdays, and, you know, hopefully see you around sometime, and good luck with the rest of the semester and whatever else comes.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. I hope it's a really good 21st.
So, I waited like a week to do this thing because I thought, hey, at the end of the week, I'll think of something creative to do for, you know, this video. And, surprisingly, nothing came to mind. I was gonna get really drunk and then do this message, but I figured, no, I've got more class than that. So, yeah. Happy birthday, Rhiannon. I hope you have a good day. You deserve it.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon, dodgeball all-star, who single-handedly won Henday the All-Star Cup in 2017. We watched High School Musical with 3 Henday. This is Troy. This is Gabriella. This is the black friend who play basketball. We played Club Penguin on the day of its crash. God, that was fucking sad. By the way, our English class sucks only because of the professor. He can't pronounce the word always. It's disgusting. Loser. Bye-bye. Happy birthday.
AKA Tall Carrot, Jacob, your work colleague from U of A. I am also an RA at the university, just in case you don't remember me. just here wishing you a happy birthday. Also think it's weird that you want everyone to call you Tall Carrot. I mean, normally you don't get to choose your nickname, but I mean, it's your day, so I hope everyone calls you that on that day, since I know that you love it so much. I honestly don't know how old you're turning, which is probably a pretty shitty thing to say in this video, but to make up for it, I did write some stuff down because I have a lot to say and I knew I wouldn't remember it all if I tried to wing it, so I'm just going to read off my script, so bear with me. Happy birthday, Rhiannon. I hope you have a great day. Yeah, that's a mouthful. I definitely would have remembered it. Glad I wrote it down. So yeah, have a good one and mosquito!
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. I hope your day is full of smiles because you're full of smiles and full of giggles. And I'm just really thankful for you and who you are in my life. You're a great human being, and I'm so happy that you're my tall carrot. I love you lots.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rhiannon. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. Congrats on being older.
Happy birthday, Rhiannon. We love you.
Hey there, Rhiannon. Joe and I just want to wish you a happy 21st birthday. So proud of you and what you're doing with your life, and just so happy for you too. And I hope you have a great rest of the year and a fantastic 22nd year of your everything. And I hope you have tons of adventures and tons of fun and just, I don't even know what to say. Anyways.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Rhiannon. I just want to say I am really glad that we got put on the same RA team. I didn't know you well at all last year, and this year I feel like you've become one of my best friends, and I really appreciate the friendship we have. I hope you have an awesome birthday. Go have lots of fun tonight, and you keep being you because you rock.
So, I asked all these people to make these videos for you, and I didn't actually take the time to think about the fact that I was going to have to make one. And now we're on like take number 11 and regrets are starting to be felt. So we're just going to power through this one and see where it goes. So yeah, we're just going to jump right in. Happy birthday, Rhiannon. I don't think it's a secret to anybody that you are my best friend in the whole world. And today, on your birthday, I wanted to take a second to reflect on why. Because I have never had a better friend than you. You are the most supportive friend ever. I've never had somebody so genuinely invested in my happiness and in seeing me be successful. You will do anything to make sure that I'm happy and getting where I want to be in life, even if it's at the expense of yourself. And you will never know how much I appreciate you for that. You have supported me through so many things, and you always know exactly what to do and what to say to be there for me and to make me feel better. You are somebody that just always knows how to make it better for me, and you are my favorite person to be around. I miss you after like a day of being apart. I always have so much fun with you. You get me more than anybody. You are my person, and I am so unbelievably lucky to be able to call you my best friend. And I don't think my words are ever going to be able to express just how much I appreciate you and how lucky I feel to have you in my life. But I'm hoping that this is a start. You are just the greatest, and I hope that you have the best birthday ever. I hope you get all of the love and attention that you deserve, because nobody deserves it more than you do. You are just the kindest, sweetest, most fun person for everybody around you, and I really hope you feel as appreciated as you are today. And I love you so, so much. Happy birthday.